A downtown Toledo grocery store is under new management. ProMedica announcing today that it has handed management of Market on the Green onto Summit Foods. That company is owned by restaurateur Ed Buzinski. Market on the Green opened back in 2015. The goal is to provide affordable, healthy food options to what used to be a designated food desert.